by flying in the sky or by using a drone, there is no traffic. So we can get anywhere within the city of Redmond within about 3 minutes. DFR stands for drone as a first responder. So much like an officer in a car is a first responder, the drone technology is a first responder. So they will respond and get dispatched just like an officer in a car will.
So we're going to take off and then fly south.
The pilot is able to launch a drone from either the rooftop of our police building or out east at our maintenance and operations center. And then it provides an aerial perspective to both the pilot and to the officer responding to the call of what's occurring on the ground in real time.
All right, I'm taking off. We're going to fly to the south a little bit.
Situational awareness is much greater. At 250 feet, which is our flight ceiling, you can see a lot more than you can from a ground perspective. The drone has been able to assist our canine officer with searches, with locating suspects. The same thing, we've been able to locate suspects that have been fleeing from officers that have kind of blended into the environment, but because we knew that person was a suspect, the drone can track that person and let the officer know the person you're looking for, you know, is right here. It also has a FLIR system or an infrared system, so at nighttime we can switch and we can look at heat signatures. We recently responded to a house fire. We were able to provide that footage to the battalion chief to show him, even through the thick smoke that was coming from the fire, where the hot spots were and the intensity of the flames, so that they could better deploy their fire resources as well. This is not a surveillance tool or program. It is a program to provide situational awareness. The camera on the drone is set to the horizon when the drone launches. As it arrives to the call, the camera will then rotate down to provide that situational awareness. So we are not capturing imagery on the way to the call or from the call. It enhances our efficiency and our effectiveness. It absolutely is the future. I would equate this to the two-way radio. Way back in the day when that first came out, it was like, oh wow, we don't have to stop at a call box, we don't have to use a payphone. When computers first came into the cars, it was a green screen and it pretty much just had information. Now we have, you know, full-blown laptops in the car. DFR or drones are that next technological improvement for law enforcement.